any outside risks and challenges. But inside our country, we have to be more effective and work not according today's agenda, but tomorrow's agenda too. What I would like to say first, it's the main thing that you want to, you have to understand. What is happening, it's something that we were not given any other chances to act otherwise. Risks in the security area, we couldn't react any other way. All our tries it was complete zero.
Oh, shut up.